What's your power?
I am a forest fairy, so that means I make the plants grow and I make the flowers bloom.
Ooh.
What's your name?
My name is Lillian.
It helps her grow her flowers.
Yes, because flowers need water to grow.
Yeah.
I really like daffodils. Do they help you fly? How are you today?
What kind of flower fairy are you?
I am a forest fairy, which means I can make the flowers grow and the plants too.
You seem to have very special wings.
Oh.
Did you come by those by doing some really good deeds, or they're amazing?
I think they're just to help me blend into the jungle a little bit more.
Oh my goodness, I just really...
How old are you?
As old as the trees.
What are your hobbies?
I like to garden and flower arrange.
Well, I don't eat moon chocolate milk. I drink moon chocolate milk. And moon water and moon. Moon cheese, moon peanut butter and stuff. And don't forget, moon waffles.
Candy would be bubblegum.
And how old are you?
900 years old.
Oh my goodness.
What's your favorite thing to do for fun?
Well, some of my favorite hobbies are flying up in the clouds and stuff, because they're kind of like cotton candy, like the end of my wand. And I also like making candy and giving it out to people.
Very cool.
My superpowers? I can make candy super duper fast. I can shoot candy out of my wand.
Where are you from?
Candyland, like the board game.
Oh, very cool.
Awesome.
Gumdrop Mountain.
Yeah. And my last superpower is like handing out candy to people. It's more of a hobby, but a lot of people think of it as a superpower, and a lot of people think of a superpower as like eating only candy and still being healthy, because that's only what candy fairies eat. If they
eat
any
cabbage.
I'm in Aruba, so every time the water's warm.
And what's your favorite part about being a water fairy?
I get to make bubbles.
What's your favorite food?
Fish.
What kind of fish?
Salmon.
What is your superpower?
Well, I can make tsunamis and waves and also bubbles.
Tsunamis? You only make tsunamis? tsunamis. Do you make tsunamis for the fun of it to see what happens to a human?
Well, they're too small to really be, like, big, because they're very small.
I know, but...
I just do it, like...
There's got to be other water fish.
No, there isn't.
It's just one. You're one of a kind. That's what your parents would say. You're one of a kind.
They already went by in the
news. I know. I'm going to remind them on the way back. Hobby as a wind fairy?
Riding the wind.
What do you do to ride the wind? Can you show me how?
I'll tell you how.
Okay, I can't do it because I'm not a wind fairy. I know.
So, I fly up in the air, okay. I make a gust, and I drop myself onto the wind, and when it takes me away, it's kind of like a
awesome. Thank you for telling me.
Everybody, if they earned their wings, or they just got born with them. I think it was Tempest that was telling us some have to earn their wings and some get born with them.
Yeah, that's right.
Is that true? So did you have to earn yours? Or?
No, I was born with them.
You were born with them. So where are you going to be going after you're here on our river walk?
I'm going to be going back to Zootopia where I live.
Utopia. Oh, that sounds wonderful. What do you think of Colebrook and our river walk? Do you like it here?
Yes.
It's beautiful, isn't it? Well, thank you so much for coming. So nice to meet you.
Have a good evening.
Thank you.
Bigger and bigger and bigger.
Yes. Mommy, wow. Maybe you could get closer to the fairies.